We're currently in Colorado. We're out here for field camp. It's a six-week program.
What's a typical day for students out here? What do they do all day?
Basically spend 9 hours outside in the sun, observing literally every piece of rock that you're stepping on.
Just looking at a bunch of rocks.
The KU field camp first started in the 1920s and basically has been coming back to the same spot almost 100 years now.
The idea is we take students out, they can see what rocks do in real life, which can be really quite complicated.
I mean, there's just no way you could study any of this stuff without being here in Colorado, actually seeing it and walking on it. Like, we're staring at what we're studying. There's no question about how hands-on geology is. It's awesome.
One of the best projects we have at this field camp is a project in an area called Blue Ridge. The rocks are different than anything they'll see as an undergrad in Kansas.
It has a set of very different rock types in a very small area.
The major things we're looking for are the different rock types, so we can put it on a geological map.
We're using an app called Strabo that's been jointly developed by KU and a few other schools. It's very user-friendly. It really does break everything down.
The GPS will locate you within about 5 meters of yourself. From there, you can draw in the contact.
Instead of us telling you to bring here pen and paper and mylar and different colors and all that kind of things, you can literally do all that in an app.
They can add images, they can add data. Everything is basically in that device. So that's pretty nifty.
One of the real rewarding things about teaching field camp, I think, for everybody involved is just that we can come out, spend time with students.
They're all very good professors. None of them put themselves on a pedestal or anything like that. They're all very down to earth and they're always willing to help you.
When I see the lights go on with a student and they get something, I think that's the most rewarding thing for me.
It's great to have peers right next to you like this entire time.
It's so immersive in the people that you're with. There's no way you don't walk out with connections. And I think that's what's the best part about it is the people.
Almost anybody who has an undergraduate degree in geology and you talk to them about their favorite course or the course they're going to have the most memory of, it's going to be field camp.
It's such a great experience because I have friends that go to other universities and they just don't have field camps, because how are you going to learn the geology if you're not thrown out into the field and have to discover it for yourself? I wouldn't know how to consider myself a geologist without going on this trip.